It doesn't get any more tension-packed than this. The 2022 FIFA World Cup final. Who is going to come out on top? It's coming up next, live on EA TV. Hello and welcome to a contest of colossal meaning. We find ourselves here just to the north of the Doha city centre, ahead of the 2022 World Cup final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, the atmosphere is building up nicely. It's Argentina, and they take on Spain.
Well, what an occasion for these two sets of players. A chance to be world champions. Let's hope the game matches the atmosphere. It should be an absolute cracker. I can't wait for this to start.
The Argentina first team. Rodrigo De Paul starts alongside Alejandro Gomez in central midfield. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Lautaro Martinez. Here's the lineup for Spain. Carlos Soler plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield, and Morata is the main striker for this match. And so the battle commences. Romero. Going well. And delivered into the box. And there it is! Living history! The opening goal of the 2022 World Cup final. Incredible celebrations.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, but the finish is so easy. He's given far too much time and space. He doesn't even have to jump. Poor defending, you have to say.
Back underway, 1-0 it is. Oh, great attacking play. Lionel Messi! He can't hold on to it. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
goalkeeper blunder. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, here's the replay, and as you can see, he doesn't read the danger at all, does he? It's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Dani Olmo, just the challenge that was required. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Not high quality defending. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Sergio Busquets, and a fine tackle. Martinez, and the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Messi with the corner. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Well, time just challenged magnificently. And Messi! And there it is! Three goals in front now, an immense performance!
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
You've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Di Maria. Oh, in with a chance. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace, and power. There was no stopping him there.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. And he's made headway. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, as you can see, the defending is all over the place. That's far too easy for the attackers. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance here.
Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Sergio Busquets. Morata. And back with Busquets. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. That is that for the first half here. And the match begins. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Martinez.
Oh, big opportunity.
Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending.
Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, just look at the defending here. They just don't read the danger. It's a poor goal to concede.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Messi. And the ball played over from the flank, but meat and drink to Laporte. Simple for the keeper. Keeper's in trouble. And Spain regaining possession. Oh, good-looking run. And keeping it out. And they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. And deciding to go short with this one. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And he's fired over the corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. He's in with a chance. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. And the counter looks on here, options available. And given away. And the referee takes exception to the challenge, free kick. Now that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Well, he's lost it. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Romero is with Paredes. Now Romero with it. On to Messi. Lisandro Martinez. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. A very good tackle. And there goes the final whistle. For the third time in history, Argentina have won the World Cup.
And I have to say, Derek, they've been the best team in the tournament. There's no doubt about that.
Argentina, world champions! They did it in 1978 and 1986. They've done it again in 2022, Stuart.
Well, this is the pinnacle of any footballer's career, and what a night it's been for these players and the coaching staff and, of course, the fans.
Going well.